Please don't criticize the way of life, for you could never hope to guess at who she really was and what she really felt about the world in which she lived. A plastic crystal ball in which she stood alone and naked for the whole wide world and you and I to see. In the daytime of my life she was. In the nighttime of my dreams she wasn't here. Now you stand around and I said to this to satisfy your idle curiosity about someone who always seemed unreal. Try to remember that she could laugh and cry like you and I. And why should that seem so strange?
She wasn't real.